Take 5 different samples in 5 bowls of acid and base.